Do I have Blissey? I do. Will I pick her over Clefable? Probably not. But I know why you asked me. Helping hand, increase the attack speed, I know. But I do have her. I'll just be more focused on like staying alive. And heals help. Like, I played Blissey. I know what she's capable of doing. I'm no stranger to it. I'm gonna need that Del Fox to get the hell up out of mid. Hey, if this dude dedicated to picking, oh god. We got a top lane Aurora. This ought to be fun. Damn. I hate when people pick Zayora in top lane, bro. Keep him in lane. Like, pick somebody else to go top. You got all these other options. You gonna pick an assassin to go into lane. Yeah, they don't. That still don't mean they won't be a problem. I legit should not be going bottom lane with fucking. Hopefully, Delphox goes bottom. I pretty much got to treat Zayora like Lucario. Why do people always think this is a good idea? I have no idea. No clue. Here we go. The bullshit. I was already down on feeling bad because we got a Zayora in lane. Hopefully we can pull a dub. Scattered everywhere. He don't know what the hell he's doing. I don't think I have a protection card at all. good spot. Gathering up all these, I'm gonna come right to the bottom. Chasing AD attacking that Rayquaza. No, he's not. Thank you. we need to go score. We need to get this thing. Close. What is that roar? It made me nervous.